Introducing the new Sharp XE-A307 cash register from shopstuff.co.uk. Inside the box, when you first open it, you will receive the cash register, the take-up spool for the journal roll side of the printer, a plate and drawer keys. This cash register features no mode lock, so all mode settings are done through the keyboard. Two small starter thermal till rolls. We would always recommend that when purchasing this machine that the further high capacity till rolls are also purchased at the same time. A small basic user manual, quick start manual. The full electronic version of this manual can be downloaded free of charge from our website, shopstuff.co.uk, and a Sharp warranty card. This will need to be filled out and sent back to Sharp to validate your 12-month on-site warranty, which is valid in UK mainland only. The Sharp 307 can be used with a handheld or omnidirectional laser scanner, in this case the Metrologic Eclipse. We also supply it with a Metrologic Fusion, which is an omnidirectional scanner. The cash register can take up to 10,000 scannable items. The till can also be used with a Sharp approved SD card. These SD cards can be simply slotted into the front of the machine here and be used for programming or for downloading sales data in CSV format, which then can be imported into Excel. A Sharp programming utility that allows a program to be loaded onto a compatible PC allows for full programming of the machine. And this again can be used with a cable that can be inserted into the back of the till and then into the back of your PC for simple downloads. Sharp XE-A307 features an operator display which is adjustable and has a multi-line function on it, meaning that multiple items of your sale are displayed on it. It also has a rear customer display which can either be fixed to this position, raised or twisted to suit your counter position. The 307 features a metal cash drawer and has 8 coin holders, and this part of the tray is removable, and 3 standard note holders and 2 vertical note holders. The dimensions of the machine are approximately 330mm with the display at this level. The width of the machine is 355mm. And the depth of the machine is 420mm, and its weight is 11kg. As previously mentioned, the Sharp XE-A307 is also available with barcode scanning. The till can hold up to 10,000 individual products. Here, as demonstrated using a Honeywell Metrologic Eclipse scanner, you simply take the product, place the scanner, and press the button on the top. This sells the item, displays the price and the individual item description. You press subtotal and enter the amount of money the customer has given you, in this case £50, and press cash. Full itemised receipt is printed out and the change is also shown on the display. At ShopStuff we supply the scanners with the till, and if you buy the scanner with the till you will receive a discount on the scanner, and the scanner until will be pre-set up, ready to go out of the box. At ShopStuff, we'd like to give our customers the choice of how they want to purchase the machine. As standard, we offer the till with a bespoke setup service, meaning that we will program and customise the machine to the individual customer's requirements, install and supply the memory protection batteries, provide a Sharp approved SD card that is with a full backup of the programming that we've done on it, provide a dead on arrival test, meaning you're guaranteed your machine will work out of the box, and also with a full backup service of telephone and video support. However, we realise in this current climate that people may want to opt out and receive a further discount on the machine. Therefore, the next level of service down offers telephone and video support only, and then even further from that, you can opt out for the telephone support and just receive our online video support. This allows you to buy the till at the cheapest price. However, at ShopStuff we always value service, would recommend that the bespoke service is always taken. Thank you for watching our video. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to call us. Thank you.